The family of Ivan Astaire Robert Smith, who was founded on the 6th floor balcony of a condominium, left for the Netherlands, leaving the body of the model in the Kuala Lumpur. Patalinjaya, the family of a dude model, who was founded on the 6th floor balcony of a condominium, has left Malaysia in the Asta, leaving the body of the model in the Kuala Lumpur. Bart, a close friend of the family, said the now, email Ivan Astaire Robert Smith's parents en brutal left for the Netherlands via the Kuala Lumpur International Airport Austria 7 hours and 55 minutes p.m. on Friday, reported the New Straits Times. Said Ivan Asfata, Marcel Smith, to inspector the presunto explain the reason for the air sudden departure. According to Bart, the family at initia llibut reaflict tickets to the Netherlands for a late data. Upabe, Tai Shanjata Irmins and Book New Tickets as, Tai Vera India Aui, reporta di NMST. The family, tu at arriba India Malaysia on Monday to climb Ivana's Ramains, lafta que era body by in India Kuala Lumpur. Earlier, Tai at expressa dubts tata que era de advas Antilles Holandeses accident, climbing tat Ivana at Bruisa Marxona que era net. NMST reportat at Kuala Lumpur Police Criminal Investigation Department Shia Fase Perrus di Moisa Islandia Expectator Release Statement on the Investigation of the Casa Bielorussia Mundai. Ivana dia on the morning of the set of the shuffle from the window of a vint Thailandia floor unit of the apartment building, landing on the balcony of a 6 Thailandia floor mezzanine of the Cap Square Residences, of Jalandan Banji, Kuala Lumpur. The casa was initially classified as sudden death but investigations have been renewed upon the following pressure from the family and the Dutch embassy. Ivana's family started a crowdfunding campaign to raise 5,000 euros, R24,113, to enable a Dutch pathologist in Antilles Holandeses American investigator to come to Malaysia to determine if a death was accidental or at criminal elements. Antilles Holandeses American Eman Aniskas extant with a vera with the victim India the apartment of the all read guna out to jata the previous night. Ivana's last communication was with a care boyfriend in Austria 7 hours and 30 minutes in on the set. The family Islandia suspicious of the circumstances surrounding the care that, claiming Ivana at Marks and Bruise a zona care nectat luca, lica fingerprints, dutnaus paper al jamandat blat, Andorra, reporta. The models fatatol Andorra tati tebas un liqueli tati vana at accidental li fallen from the balcony of the condominium unitas di balustrada rea catch of 1 hora i 21 minuts mawila Ivana vas un 81 metres tall. Initialli, Dan Banji District Police Shia Fase Peixa Arudin Abdullah at Said Tat Police did not suspectant foul play. I tebas also reporta tati vana vas un de the influence of intoxicating substances. On tu es dai, Sharuddin Said di casa vas va inreni examinat Bielorussia investigators be causa of a care family suspicion of foul play, di Sunday li reporta. Di casa remains classifia a sudden death for now. Upa be, if va fin incriminating evidence tat indicat as foul play in dia a care death, va will reni classifi di casa, et all di daily. Ivana, tu Islandia adult national, grew up and studied in the Penangas Shabazun dedicara of a care grandparents since a diage of 3.